You got it. Oh, good job.
Pizza. We're in Memphis. This is our last day in Memphis, and I'm sorry I haven't uploaded yesterday. We went bowling, and I brought my camera, but I forgot my battery at the house, so I couldn't vlog. But today we're gonna vlog, and this is what it looks like. I'm excited. The boys are asleep. Okay, everybody, we just got done eating, and now we're at the fairgrounds. Something chill and spills. I can't see because of the glare. And Noah's over here with my dad. He's coming to get me, man?
Huh. Okay.
Michael wants to put him on this, but Noah doesn't like anything that spins. That spins. I don't think that's a good idea for him. I'm gonna put him on a roller coaster. Okay. They have like race cars, not race cars, they have go-karts, they have Bounce Town. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's like all the bouncy houses and stuff, and Noah's down for it, but adults can't go in there, so I don't know. Mike's over here playing the basketball game, thinking he's Jordan. Dad and my brother playing.
Oh, you did great.
I did.
Yes, not really, but yes. No, I think you got more points than me.
We don't get any tokens? I mean, tickets? Now we're going into a Tiny Town, I think it is. This is for like kids Noah's age. You see the height requirement. So he'll like it here. And there's nobody here. So he's gonna have a blast. Hey. He walked away. He's not interested. You having fun?
Thank you.
won Nova 150 tickets, so I'll be good. So we're over here redeeming our tickets and stuff for Noah. He has 270 tickets.
So this is like all the little stuff that he should get.
We're 270. What do you want, baby? I'm gonna end the vlog right here. My dad is on his way back home. He's gonna put some shrimp and some chicken on the grill. I'm excited about that. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and shout out to King Mel's TV. I will put his link in the description below so you guys can go check that out. And I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.